book by Susan Unai, and I like it because they say the problem with the rubbish on the world. And my favorite is the Oh No Bird, because he says always oh no and it's funny.
I really like these books because they focus about pollution in Hong Kong, for an example. And I really like them because they can teach others about pollution, and maybe they learn how to like clean up after them and clean up after others if possible. So I think that's really good.
I like the Green Dragon and the Ono Bird, and my favorite character in this book is Leo, because he's nice and he helped Willy in the first book, and he created the green picnic like cleanup thing in this book, and he just helps the environment a lot.